Garmin Fenix 5X, 5th generation smartwatch, not turning on, not charging. Let's open it and we will see how to fix it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf and I welcome you on my YouTube channel. Let's open this watch and we will see how to fix it. We will need CRVT7 screwdriver bit. VT6 screwdriver. DC voltage, we'll check its battery. Its battery is dead. Now we need to check its charging. I will inject 5 volt. Yes, its charging circuit is good. Here are auto polarity voltage. Because I don't have its charger now. I will check charging function using external charger. Because here are auto polarity voltage. It is showing charging sign. So its battery was dead. Its original battery was dead. I used external 3.7 volt battery, 300 milliampere hour. Original battery 3.8 volt, 430 milliampere hour. I am using this battery. Yes, it is powered on. Still battery is 2%. I will allow it to charge the battery and then we will check it. Now the battery is at 52%. That means its charging circuit is now good. Now I will pack it up. If you enjoyed this idea, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.